in the head, buzzing in the ears, doctors, attendants, microphones. Is it worth it? No, I won't do it. My health, I'm dying. No, no, I don't care what they do to me. Sue me, put me in jail, I'll run away, I'll hide. That's what I'll do, I'll hide. Let me out of here!
Hello? Oh, it's you again, Mr. Pabst. Yes, Mr. Pabst, I know the program goes on tonight. I've been trying to find Danny for the last 3 days. I've called every screwy place he hangs out. The planetarium, the fire station, Snackwazzle's olive stuffing factory. What? Well, he likes to see them shove the pimentos in. That's all I know. Okay, Mr. Pabst, all right. I'll try some more places. Oh, there's just a chance he might be here.
Hello. County Fish Hatchery. Max Barracuda speaking.
Listen, Max, is there a tall blonde fellow standing by the guppy tank watching the guppies gup?
Sorry, lady. Danny Kaye ain't been in yet.
Oh, all right. Thanks, Max. Now, where else could he be? Oh, I know. I forgot all about...
Hello, Ritz-Carlton Canine Cabanas, every room with a bone. Oh, quiet, quiet. Quiet, you darling. Quiet. Quiet. Daddy's on the phone. Well, now, what can I do for you?
Oh, I called to inquire about Danny Kaye.
Oh, Danny Kaye, Danny Kaye. Let me see, was he to be pedicured, defleed, or wormed?
All three. Oh, I mean, you misunderstand. Danny Kaye is a man.
Oh, that's too bad. Such a lovely name for a cocker.
Yes, isn't it? Fresh. Where, oh, where is that guy? Come in! Oh, Lionel, it's only you.
That's what everybody says. Why is that?
Oh, never mind that. Have you found any trace of Danny?
How should I know? I'm just the elevator boy here. I don't pry into people's private business around a hotel.
Oh, yeah? I wish I had a nickel for every time you got your head caught in a transom.
Boy, is that painful. Remember the night I was left back?
Now, enough of your adventures, Huckleberry Finn. Where's Danny? Well, don't just stand there with that dumb look on your face.
What dumb look? This is my smartest expression.
You know, Lionel, I've got a hunch Danny's right here in this hotel.
You have?
Yeah, but where? I've searched every place but the steam room.
Oh, you're not going down there, are you?
Of course, you hid him in the steam room. I'm going down there right now and drag him out.
But Eve, he hasn't got any clothes on.
Well, I have. Come on. Danny Kaye, I'm asking you for the last time. Are you coming out of that steam room or not?
Or not.
Danny, don't be ridiculous. Do you realize that your radio show goes on the air in just 5 seconds?
5 seconds? Hey, Oscar, turn on the radio. I want to hear my program.
Okay, Mr. Kaye.
Yes, folks, here's the premiere of the Danny Kaye Show. But I regret to inform you that our star, Danny Kaye, is unable to appear tonight due to a sudden illness. However, we are fortunate indeed to have in his place Danny's dear friend and colleague, who has so graciously volunteered to fill in for him, Eddie Cantor.
Eddie Cantor?
Yes, Eddie Cantor. And here he is now, that funny man of stage, screen, and radio, Eddie Cantor!
Thank you, Ken. Folks, this is Eddie pinch hitting for Danny Kaye Cantor. A funny thing happened to me on my way down to the studio today. And then you know what my wife said? And my 5 daughters?
Oscar, just listen to the laughs he's getting with nothing. And he scared me away from radio.
Oh, that was wonderful, Eddie. Wonderful.
Well, Ken, I'm never too busy to step in for a friend. The show must go on. And if you're listening... Danny boy.
I'm well right now. Oscar, call a cab.
And now let's listen to America's top band, Harry James and his music makers, as they play 2 o'clock jump.
Uh-huh.
Well, here I am, everybody. Here I am. I finally made it. Better late than never, eh, Mr. Papps?
That maxim hardly holds true in this case, Mr. Kaye. You've left us all in a terrible lurch.
Now, just a minute, Mr. Papps. If you only knew what I've been through, you'd be nursing my wounds, offering me transfusions.
Just what have you been through, Mr. Kaye?
Well, I'll tell you what I've been through. I left for the studio bright and early, and all of a sudden, 8 or 10 fellas sneaked up behind me with a blackjack.
10 men with one blackjack?
Oh, it was huge. And you know something?
Danny, my friend, my pal, where have you been? Are you all right? I'm doing the broadcast for you. Lie down, baby. Go ahead, lie down.
I'm not tired. I heard you coming over. Got some big laughs, too.
Big laughs, he says. They were a very tough audience.
Oh.
Well, I gotta get back on the stage. I'm on again in a minute.
You're on again?
Yeah.
What's wrong with me? I'm here now.
Quiet. Mr. Niles is getting ready to speak. I want to hear every word of this.
But, Mr. Pabst, I want to go out there. I want to entertain. This is my show!
Quiet!
But I can tell them about Pabst Blue Ribbon and the 32 brews.
Mr. Kaye, Pabst contains 33 brews.
Uh-oh. Drop the brew.
Mr. Niles is about to start.
The Pabst Blue Ribbon process of full flavor blending with no less than 33 brews...
See?
...ensures the matchless taste, flavor, and quality that is found in this fine beer.
How true, how true.
So order it with confidence and serve it with pride.
You can say that again.
Order it with confidence and serve it with pride. But no matter where you go, there is no finer beer, no finer blend than Pabst Blue Ribbon.
Now, Mr. Kaye, go out and top that if you can.
Oh, uh-huh. All right, I'll go out. I'll go out there and do something.
But Danny, the show's about over.
About over? But what became of the play we were going to do?
I cut out the play. There aren't any actors here to do it with you.
Oh, well, then I'll play all the parts myself.
But all the parts yourself? The girl, the lovers, the butler, the father, yourself? Are you crazy?
Yes. I'm going to do the play.